Okay, we're back on this forest temple. The poor idiot doesn't know, he's completely looking the other way around. Now, yeah, you know the drill with this song of time block. Explain the summertime, just get these bloody things out of the way. And yeah, as Navi said before, if you saw those blocks back in the graveyard and actually listened to them. Yeah, Octoroks are annoying. They're kind of annoying, they're really annoying actually. So just repel their little thingamajigs back at them. Whatever they're shooting. So, yeah. Yeah, use your hook shot to kill him. To kill the skull twos. It is possible to kill that one up there, but it's really hard. You need precise aiming. You need to be in the exactly right spot. So you're gonna have to climb without him. Now you're gonna have to try to stay out of his sight about as long as possible. You will probably most likely get hit. So yeah, just wait until he turns around. Just slip past him. He will turn blue when he sees you, so yeah, just kill this sculptor. And I believe this is the dungeon map. Get killed in one shot. Now, yeah, see these things over here? Those things are basically designed for hook shots to, you know, get over there. Hit the switch. And it drains all the water! Yay! And you can just kind of boldly jump down. There's a chest down there, which I'll get later. I'll get it, like, maybe later. Because I've forgotten what's in it. You know, I might check that out in my other, file. So I can't remember, yeah. I'm gonna be a complete dick and, you know, just jump down, but, you know. So yeah, there's a few hearts. If you took some damage. I'm just gonna save the other one. Oh yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm just having some problem here. Alright, come on, this charge is being a jerk. Yeah, I'm just gonna check it every so often. Anyway. Yeah, the charge of the computer that's recording this has been a real jerk. So yeah, now I got a small key, now we'll go back where the hell we were just before. Hey, I didn't get damaged at all. That's weird. Maybe rolling does decrease your damage. I'm not sure actually, so I wouldn't start talking. So yeah, let's go back up this long and boring road. Die. Die, 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 more die, die. Run for your life! Don't worry about little things, we don't have the arrows yet. Same torch! And yeah, that painting was actually one of the pose, believe it or not. And yes, guess what we're gonna face? Yay, another Stalfos. Just what I need to see. And we both missed. And be careful not to fall. Hey, you want a strike, do ya? Got ya, bitch. But that's not over yet. Ceiling falls down, but two more up here. Now, aren't these things just annoying? Because they have to be so kind to you. I like my presents. Whoa, the other one's over there, so I better watch out for them. Oh yeah, and you gotta destroy the other one before the other one gets back up. So yeah, I'd kill that thing fast you can if I were you. Or at least try to. You ready for the strike? Catch me if you can! Got me! If the other one gets back up, then you have to kill it again. And yes, we're gonna get the bow and arrow. Da 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 da! You got the fairy. everything made out of, is everything called fairy and has to be made out of wood? Yeah, so this is your trusty bow and arrow. And you get 30 arrows is your max, and you also get 30 arrows with it. How nice. So yeah, you can just hold it to shoot, let go to shoot. Yeah, so it's pretty much an attack item, but it can also be used for puzzles, yay. No, wait, didn't I just, wait, red was the way I went, didn't it? Just remember, there will be hearts around here. There should be. I think the red one's the one I went through. If not, oh well. So shoot these with an arrow. Stop disappearing! So stay a distance from a while and then shoot. And then shoot the other one because the other one can't disappear. And yeah, there's the first pose to start. I can't remember its name. I can't remember any of them. So go downstairs. This is called Jolie. So yeah, you gotta wait for it to appear, and this does take a while, and while I'm at it, I better end.